A little bit of footage in Killiecrankie Bay on Flinders Island, recorded wind speeds of 74 knots.